everybody would have some nice stuff here at the Plane Mechanic Simulator on the Mosquito. Started it yesterday. We're going to continue right along. So, just returned from a simulated chase. The plane did really good. Even the Spitfires couldn't catch up with us, but I pushed the engines to the limit, so check them, make sure. So we're going to refuel the aircraft, refuel the coolant, and check the pistons and rings. Finally get in that engine. Yeah, didn't have to take everything off, but we did.
Nope.
What in the hell's going on here?
No.
Come on. There's a bad piston. They're all good. Bad rings over here. Take it, man. It's going to be, this engine. And let's go tear down the other one.
No.
See anything else on this side? Ah, shit. No. Damn it. Gonna be it. All right.
Thank you.
pistons. Let's get the coolant. By the ladder, there it is. Big two cans per engine, looks like. Yep. Ah, come on here. that's going to do. Get that ladder out of the way.
I'll get a picture real quick, guys.
You know what? I think I want to get one from on top. Let's see what we get up here. All right, let's see what we got here, guys. Well, okay. Perfect job. Refuel the aircraft, fix the right engine. That's say you fix the right engine, that means we get to tear that bad boy apart, guys. Figure out what's wrong with it. I can't believe how precise you have to be in order to get the tabs off. I mean, it's like, damn. I guess. Be right.
No.
I don't understand why I decided to come over here, but here we are.
No. No.
I don't see anything wrong with the front part of the engine. The propeller.
No. No. Nope. No. No.
None of this is bad. I'm gonna be maybe a. We'll pull it all apart when we get to the back there. Be a head gasket or something like that. I don't see anything wrong with them pistons. Not on this side, and I'm not going to take them off unless I have to. Then you got to turn right around and put them back on. Good. Ah, that's bad. Looks like it's going to wind up being just the solenoids.
No. No.
One little boat right there, guys, sitting on top right there. That one little boat cost me a whole day of gameplay, not being able to find it, and I absolutely couldn't find it, and it took me all day long to figure out that one little boat right there. Here to tell you, I'm just not going to pull this other stuff off if there's nothing wrong with it. And they're saying it's the engine. That's good. Ah, that's bad.
No. No.
Yeah, but I think we can fix that on our bench.
No.
Ah, come on here, guys.
No. 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 No.
I think we can fix this on our bench. Maybe. We're going to check everything out one more time, guys, because I would really hate to get back there and find that we missed a ring. Nothing y'all can see. There's nothing wrong on this side. Oh. Everything's off. All right, let's see what's wrong here. Damaged magneto. Other magneto. Both the magnetos are bad. And the wheel case. Wow. And I think most of these we're going to be able to fix on our bench. Let's go see. Yep, every bit of it. That's just fantastic, I'm telling you. Actually, that's pretty cool because, you know, we just don't get to fix much of anything anymore on our bench. And that's really kind of nice. Yeah, baby. Save three whole parts. That's just fantastic. I tell you what, guys, this game has its moments. It has its moments. I kid you not. Come on, dude. Fix the engine. Thank you. Ready? I quit it. Let's quit doing that. I'll be damned. I hate it when it does that. God dang it. Evidently, I'm missing something here. Let's see. What am I missing?
No.
Why is it? I don't get it. Why is it not letting the cover go on? I'm missing something. There's a bolt that I missed or something. Right there. Just put the bomb. There we go. No, the camera is the worst thing about this game, man. It will drive you to drinking. That's gonna do it. Now let's refuel the aircraft. Crap. All right, so let's see. It's time for the first bomb session. Open the bays and load 500 pound bombs. Okay. Refuel the aircraft. Load with bombs. It'll be the first time on this one, guys. Did I miss something? Because it is not... It's not signing off on this for some reason.
No!
I don't know why it's not signing off on the bombs. Try it again. There's four bombs. I don't want to understand it. It is not signing off on the bombs for some reason. Signed off on refueling the aircraft, but it didn't sign off on the bombs. I wonder why. Alright guys, we're going to start all over. We'll be back in a little bit. Alright guys, well I never did get the thing to sign off on putting those four bombs in there. It just wouldn't sign off for nothing. I went back and redid the job twice more, and it didn't work. Okay, refuel the aircraft, load the aircraft with bombs, fix the electrical system. The aircraft performed really well during the bomb, but I noticed a slight loss of electrical. When returning to base. Also, load the next batch of bombs for tomorrow's flight. All right, well, let's see what happens this time. I don't need that. Still don't need that. Did it that time. It did it that time, but I loaded those four in there and it would not accept it for nothing. Alright, let's fix the electrical system. I know there is a... I thought there was a way to get to the battery, but I don't know where it's at. Oh, maybe it was here. I don't know. Let's see what we've got. What we're going to be able to do here. There's some power. Good. The thing that's kind of strange was it's supposed to be a British aircraft and everybody's speaking English, American English. I think we're going to have some problems here.
No. Nope.
Going to have some problems finding this.
No.
Ah, there it is. There's the problem. There we are. Watch your hose, man. Bullshit. All right, let's see what's next. Field aircraft checked undercarriage. We do refuel these aircraft a lot, no doubt about it. Some guys call the game just refuel aircraft. If I'm not mistaken, when they came out with the demo for this, that was one of the big problems a lot of folks had with it. I cannot tell you the number of times I've taken this game out of my computer. Just beside myself, angry on not being able to figure some things out. But I always put it back in there and kept trying. Finally, I got the hang of it. Ah, damn it. Hit the right button this time.
No.
What we got next? Refill the aircraft? Probably doing bombs. Thank you. fix the problem with the bomb bay doors. Those doors are electronic or hydraulic, so it's going to be a problem with the hydraulic systems, I would think. Let's see. Damn it. Well, both the hydraulic pumps are good. Let's see, one other thing.
No.
I'm not trying to take the son of a bitch off. That's
no.
What a... Well, I'll be damned.
No.
You got to take this top damn shroud off?
No. No, sir.
Aw, oh, come
no.
on.
No.
okay, guys, we're going to try to finish this up. So we're refueling the aircraft, load the aircraft with bombs, and fix the problem with the bomb bay doors. So, and like I said, those bomb bay doors are hydraulic, so... I probably already did this, but I'm going to do it again. No, but just a few things it can be. That one's good. This is what makes me think I've already done this, so. Okay, but come on now. That's a start, it's not gonna be there. I'm not understanding what else it could be. It's not one of the hydraulic pumps. That's good. I don't know.
No.
Ah, there we go.
No. No. No.
Aircraft with bombs. Come on. Really? Really? Son of a bitch. All right, guys, that's going to do it. See you next time.